This is Becky Steele's day job. Well, part of it anyways. She's co-owner of Louisville's new False Idol Brewery with her husband.
He's the brewer, I'm the brains.
But she's not just the brains of the beer-making operation. For 10 years, Steele had a successful career as an engineer when she suddenly gave it all up to launch something different.
I was convinced after a visit to the NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California, that a career in the space industry was not that far off. So I decided to return to school to earn my PhD in physics and astronomy.
That's right. At age 33, Becky Steele became a University of Louisville student. With the help of UofL faculty, she put together a winning proposal for the Kentucky Space Grant Consortium, getting a $45,000 grant to pay for her schooling and her research.
I am hunting for dark matter in elliptical galaxies using strong gravitational lensing.
There's 200 billion stars in our galaxy.
That passion for exploration was cemented by a meeting with the famous Bill Nye the Science Guy.
So I entered the room and Bill Nye said, "Oh, you're Becky Steele, the engineer turned scientist I've heard so much about." And to hear him say that was really surreal. He has a heart for science education in Kentucky. So he made me promise that I would not leave, and I made Bill Nye the Science Guy a promise that I would stay in Kentucky and do science. So that's why I'm here.
Here in Louisville, Kentucky, being a super student, astrophysics researcher, and business owner.
It has been rejuvenating to surround myself with young people. I found that I'm able to coach and mentor a lot of my counterparts, especially a lot of the women who are getting ready to graduate and enter the workforce.
Hey, I love all physics. So astrophysics is, so intertwined with all the other fields.
Definitely can be burning the candles at both ends. I don't know anyone else personally who goes to speak to an accountant in the morning and stops by their brewery and does some payroll things and then works on an assignment and goes to class and does research and has a part-time job. I want to stay in Kentucky and I want to start a business in the space industry. I think Kentucky has what it takes to build a thriving business. I think we can contribute a lot to the space industry from here. I would say I'm the geek and the cool kid. I think it's possible to be both. I think our culture is kind of leaning towards acknowledging that a little bit of nerdiness is pretty cool to be around.